Northeastern Electric Power Corporation, in short NIPCO, incorporated in 1976, is the largest power generation company in the northeastern region of India, working closely with the Ministry of Power, Government of India. NIPCO's corporate office is located at picturesque capital city of Meghalaya, Shillong. NIPCO has vast experience in entire gamut of power generation value chain, like comprehensive environmental impact assessment, environment management plan, construction, operations, and contribution in grid stability. Its corporate social responsibility activities have left immense impact on the quality of life of the local population. Its diversified and competent human resource is committed to harness the huge power potential of the country with minimal impact on the environment. The project has a 63-meter high concrete gravity dam, 2.828-kilometer long head race tunnel, and a pressure tunnel of cross length of 225-meter with diameter of 6.4-meter. The design head of the project is 67.36-meter. The plant is a run-of-the-river plant having life storage capacity of 5.2 million cubic meters. The plant is designed to generate 506.42 MU from two generating units of 55 megawatt each. The power generated from the project is evacuated through four numbers of 132 kV transmission lines connecting to Nirjuli, Ranganadi and Itanagar. Two generating units of 55 MW each of the 110 MW Pare Hydro Electric Plant were commissioned by NIPCO on 21st and 28th May 2018, despite tremendous challenges on the ground. Pare Hydro Electric Plant is a living example of successful Indo-German cooperation. The 110 MW of power generated from Pare Hydro Electric Plant is allocated amongst seven states of the Northeast. A dedicated and highly efficient workforce is working 24/7 to ensure uninterrupted power supply. The power generated from the project is evacuated by 132 kV SC Lilo RHEP Nirjuli transmission line and 132 kV Lilo transmission line RHEP Itanagar. As part of its commitment to the welfare of the society, NIPCO has set up an RNR village comprising of 35 dwelling units complete with amenities like playground, school for children, dispensary, place of worship, and indoor and outdoor facilities in accordance with international norms of KfW, the German funding agency of the project.